Okay, it's finally time, and for the lunar occultation of mine.